O d y d x, pattern dia u over v. Okay, so mesti u prime y prime, you akan dapat u prime v minus u v prime over v squared. Make sure lah, ingat because of formula tak diberi. U prime atas u prime baru ni. Okay, so sekarang ni okay, you boleh buat u, or u equals 3 e power to x. You punya v is x squared minus 1. U prime, okay, constant. Ini copy, copy kebal. Then differentiate atas tu. V prime to x. U prime kita simplify, settle. Okay. And then you have to write down this one because sometimes nak tahu ada markah kan. Okay. D tu is dy dx. Means that you dah ready, dah nak differentiate. Okay, tak nak buat equal semua ni y kan ni. Ini y. Ni dy dx. Beza kan. Okay, if dy dx, you have to apply dia punya formula quotient rule lah. Okay, ini eh, kita punya ni ke atas. Okay, so 6e power 2x dot bracket lah, please, bracket minus 3e power 2x dot 2x over, okay, x squared plus minus 1 squared. Okay, yang ini correct formula, correct substitution, nobody to marks. Correct formula, wrong substitution, silap kelas, one mark. Okay, one tisu. But, yang ni all betul. Wrong formula, formula salah, zero mark. Okay, so formula, okay, must remember the formula. Penting. Okay, remember the formula, substitute yang dapat markah kat sini. Okay, maksimum 2 marks. Okay, markahnya.
Doktor, yeah, nak tanya. Kalau kita start formula tu V U prime, tolak U V prime boleh?
V U prime. Itu kau tak ada masalah. V U prime minus.
Tolak U V prime.
V U prime minus U
U V prime.
Ni. Tak ada masalah. Bertukar tak ada masalah. As long as yang atas ni, numerator, supposed kena differentiate first. Kan starting ni. Tak ada masalah. Ya, tak ada masalah. Okay, kalau the way you hafal, it's very good lah. Kalau you hafal ni kan, tak ada masalah.
Okay, thank you, doktor.
Okay. Okay, mustahil remember. Okay, tak pula kita ingat formula. Tak bagi kita, okay. So, kita pun simplify. Okay. So, simplify, check, oh, this is ada 6. Ini pun 6. Take 6 outside. Ini e power 2x, e power 2x, e power 2x. Then, tinggal lagi, ya ini, x squared minus 1. Minus, minus, x. Satu kan? Over, try to make it, to simplify lah, simplify to the simplest form, eh? Simplify. Okay? So jangan tinggal macam ni. Ini baru ada lagi, maybe 2 marks lagi. Below dia ada 2 marks lagi eh. Okay, dia berapa markah? 5 eh. Ada banyak lagi lah. Okay, maybe 2 marks bawah ni. Yang ini, say that, oh, this one can be factorized or not eh. Tak apalah, buat macam ni ya. Yang ini kita, say that, can I leave macam ni? Okay. Ha, try lah, boleh lah. Dia tak kata apa-apa kan. To the simplest form. Kalau dia kata, okay, just